Go ahead.
I'll cover you.
I'm fine.
Hang in there, Jack.
Everyone, hide!
So this is why you should, this is why you should always save your ammo. Use spears and shit like that. Shit. I don't go back for another spear. I wonder since I died if I have any ammo on my pistol. Oh my god.
On your right.
Son of a bitch, man. Alright, so I'm just gonna like try my best to cross the river. So I see some spears, I think, right up here. Oh, a sniper. Shit. Hey, can you walk any faster?
Getting shallow. We're almost there.
All right. So I was like watching some YouTube. Shit, what was that? Anyway, I was watching some scenes from the 2005 film on YouTube, and like the score for like the movie was really good. Like James Newton Howard did a really good job with scoring this film. At least I think. Alright, next time you watch the 2005 King Kong film, just like listen to the score. It's quite amazing. And James Newton Howard always does like a great job. Alright, so it looks like I need a fire, which is right here. Oh my god. That wasn't very smart. Oh my god. You can see this.
Stay up there. Cover us while we cross. Hey, Jack.
It's okay.
Alright, so apparently I have enough ammo, which is a good thing. Wow, What Carl needs to do is put down the camera and grab a spear. But obviously he's not gonna do that. Look how slow he's going. He's taking his time. Now I wonder if he's gonna cover me correctly. Come on, Hayes.
Looks like I'm gonna hire you, Jack.
Damn straight, dude. Jack should get like $1 million for this shit, to be honest.
God, what's that smell? It's like rotting flesh.
So we're back to playing as Kong. There needs to be like more like Kong levels on this game. I think so far this is the third time as I'm playing Kong. Am I supposed to pick her up? Alright, so I'm not sure if I told you guys, but I actually found a picture of me back in like, I think in 2005, of me with like a giant ass King Kong toy. Cause I mentioned before like how I was like a big King Kong fan, like I played with the toys, obviously the game, and watched the movie several times as a youngster. I actually found a picture of me with one of my favorite King Kong toys. I'll put that, if I can remember, I'll put it at the end of the video. Like in the picture, I'm at my grandpa's house and I think he died like a few weeks after that because he died New Year's Day 2006. And that picture was taken in December 2005. Am I supposed to climb something? Supposed to climb this. Here we go. Pick her up. I mentioned before, I think, like this is like one of the best movie-based video games I've ever played in my life. I think I'm supposed to, yeah, climb this, I think. She just gonna sit there? Ah, okay, I get it now. Gotta pick her back up. Come here, you bitch. Shit. Hopefully she has a spear. Okay, I thought she was running away from the fire at first. Of course. Just keep coming. Son of a bitch. Help me! I gotta wait here a second. Get my health back. So I guess this is part two of the T-Rex battle. Oh shit, how do I get up there? Oh my god, are you serious? Just tell with me? I don't think so, bitch. Oh shit. Ah. Try this again. We go get on top of him. Oh my, that was my opportunity. Oh shit. He's dead. See, I didn't know freaking Kong can do that shit. That was awesome. He just picked up that motherfucker. So this used to be like my favorite scene of the movie, like the lock scene. I don't know what it was. Like I remember like when I played the game as a kid. I would try to see if I can stay on the log as long as I could, which I failed at. So now I'm in the deepest, darkest abyss. Let's see, where am I supposed to go? Can I get in the water?
Let's go quick. Upstream northeast. That should lead us to his lair.
Got me out, Hayes.
What? He can't give up now.
Oh, I think his camera broke. Yeah. At least he has a spear.
Don't worry about us, Jack. Just get her back. We'll meet up further down.